After the US vetoed a Security Council resolution condemning President Donald Trump's recognition of Jerusalem as Israel's capital, the nation of the world vowed to take the matter to the broader General Assembly, where there are no vetoes. The Trump admin warned that the nation would do better to keep their mouth shut. US ambassador to the UNICI. Al-Said is that when the General Assembly vote on the resolution on Thursday, Washington will be taking names of those countries that vote in favor. At the end we always asked to do more. We want help to target us. On Thursday a vote criticizing our choice. The US will be taking names. pic.twitter.com/sus8hqt4@NikkiHaley December 19, 2017 Haley expounded. On Earth Retina letters and to several fellow and ambassadors, which read, the president will be watching this vote carefully and has requested a report back on those countries who voted against. We will take note of each and every vote on this issue, after exercising America's veto power in the Security Council, Trump is fiery and vociferated. The international community for putting forward such a resolution in the first place, calling it an insult that won't be forgotten, the resolution doesn't call out the United States by name, but rather lament recent change to an international status quo that has long denied Jewish historical and religious claim to Jerusalem.